This is... Okay, not knowing that Orton did that. This is the elevator at Dwinelle Hall, I think it's called. UC Berkeley. Berkeley, California. The indicator does work, but it's dim. I don't know if you can see it. This is early 50s install, looks like. It's probably used to have the black buttons, like a Wheeler Hall. Damage there. This building has a really confusing floor layout. Floor A, level A, the elevator does not serve. Level B, are there two level Bs? No, I don't think so. Oh, there's two parts of the building. Level C, let me see, and then there's a level S, which I think is a service floor, and then level D, E, F, and then G. It's kind of odd, they name the floors after letters. ADA compliant phone. It's kind of strange. Very strange, actually. I don't believe this has a letter generator anymore, but I don't know for sure. Vandalized permit. Here are the fixtures. Adams Farmer Plus, California Code compliant. There's also two other elevators in this building. Relaying, very classic. It's a nice vintage elevator. There's the emergency light, escape hatch, and the fan. You can tell it's definitely an older elevator. Not sure what that is up there. something that someone stuck up there, maybe? Sometimes it's harder to notice if I'm just doing a little bit on the small screen of my camera. It's because of the position of the lens when you do it sometimes. What the lighting looks like. Front rear. Also the lantern with the light next. Show that.